in. I cannot believe that it is already December 1st. We are going into our fourth Advent season, and I am ready to dive in. Let's go. To start off, we have Aldi's cheese. Yeah, you heard that right. I didn't do the chocolate and I didn't do the wine because I looked up Aldi's wine and it was over half red. Not acceptable. And they didn't have any Brut champagne or anything. So we moved on to better things and saw it was another red. This isn't the greatest way to start. In good taste wine, and this is a, do you want me to try? Let's just try. Montepulciano. D'Abruzzo. Uh-huh. Well, it's a product of Italy, and it's red. We did get a wonderful, wonderful mature cheddar cheese, and I do believe it's going to be delightful. Oh, this is fancy. I thought I was going to need the corkscrew, but I don't think I do. I think it turns and twists and pops off. Oh, she red. Hey-o. Lots of legs. You know, I don't really understand what that means, but sounds fancy. Oh, boy, what a way to start the season. Ah, okay, moving on. Let's try that aged cheddar. I'm super, it crumbles. Did you see that? That's going to be good. Mmm. Oh, yeah. That, Aldi, okay. And I decided to go with a new chocolate. Because it was kind of the same thing every time with Aldi again. And I'm not putting Aldi down. I think they have great Advents, but I just needed to change it up a little bit. I decided to try a chocolate liqueur Advent. And as we all saw, the neighborhood cat got into day 5. So let's just enjoy this until then. This is a St. James chocolate Advent. And I don't know if I should just chug the whole thing. Do I take a bite? Drink it? I don't know. We're going to go through this together. So how precious is little Lucy? Loving the peanuts already. Okay. Hey, I'm not mad at it, but it's strong. It's vibrant. Let's chug the rest. Ha! Okay. This is going to be a fun ride, folks. The candle today is actually, I love this. Like, this is an upgrade from last year's Aldi. I love that kind of frosted look. A cashmere snowflakes, and it is very strong. I don't know, it's bright and it is kind of refreshing. So I'm excited to see how this goes. I actually enjoy putting these on my candle warmer because it's just enough to get a small room. Really dig in the colors. Rachel got me this last year. Totally forgot about it. I love a good craft Advent. So as usual, we're going to look at the craft and I will have it made tomorrow. It's got a lot of balls. Cute. Come up with a cute little tree. We'll see that later. I have two that I am very excited about. Hang on, I am going to drink it. Okay, it's a little better. Is it? Ordered it because I love SpongeBob. But then I got the package and it's literally every Nickelodeon character on Earth. So I can't decide if this is going to be a Grinch situation or not, but we're going to find out together. Oh, one more thing. There are 30 days because why not leave the one day of December off? Day one. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. It's Mr. Krabs. Yes. And he's precious. Last one that I am more than beyond thrilled for because we met this guy this year at a Comic-Con and I awkwardly told him, we have a dog named Clark W. Griswolf. And he just stared at me because he's Chevy Chase. And what do you say to that? Christmas vacation, let's go. Ah, it's the house. Right up top, here it comes. Don't disappoint me. Okay, well, it's okay. It's cute. It's that time. Christmas time is here. Griswold postcard. That's not really the direction I was hoping that was gonna go. But there's always tomorrow. Thank you all for joining me, and I will see you later. Still not good.